Ever since 9/11, things hasn't been the same. The dollar loses value while Obama gives you change. Now is it me or tell me is it something strange that this new generation selling souls for fame, or souls for dreams? By any means, for Malcolm Alex, anyone who tries to Dr. King. My dream, I mean, I'm trying to be the balance in the midst of being controlled by these tyrants. Being defiant, because new world I'm not used to. Used to love life with that when I was youthful. Until I realized there's no hope for a future. They entrapping us with laws just so they can abuse us. The revolutionary war won't be televised, be relevised. When it comes, there won't be a compromise. So hide your kids and hide your wives and don't idolize. Cause that's the easiest way to get picked up out of line. Out of sight, off the grid is where I'm trying to be. 2023, hopefully. These societies and dying me. I count this green middle finger to the fucking low. Battle scars made me gladiator like Russell Crowe. All I know is if you in my way, of course you gotta go. Like adios, and that goes for any, many, mighty, mo, militia, mo. Killing anything that's worth living for. My pride and my dignity, this is no conspiracy. Cause everything that's happening been well predicted. With audio, symbolic messages and the lyrics. Can you hear it? Can you feel it? Get in tune with your spirit. I keep my third eye open. 2020 vision clearer. It's not about who's real or who's realer. Cause at the end of the day, you still classified as a nigga. Been framed a whole life, so we never get the picture. And the answer's not looking in the mirror. No substituting pain with the liquor. These are the end of days, so I'm going now, blasting with my flicker.
And I will strike down upon thee with great vengeance and furious anger those who attempt to poison and destroy my brothers.
And you will know my name is the Lord.